Greetings and welcome to News and TV. I am Makanaka Nyakupanda. President Emmerson Mnangagwa has warned Zimbabweans to get vaccinated against the deadly COVID-19 pandemic, or they will soon be barred from all public spaces. Zimbabwe rolled out the National Immunization Program last week after receiving a donation of 200,000 Sinopharm doses from China. Speaking in Nyamandlovu, Matabeleland North Province, Thursday, Mnangagwa said his government was expecting to purchase another 1.8 million doses from China before warning citizens avoiding inoculation that they'll be barred from all public spaces.
Ichasika nguve kuti kana asina kubaiwa hawani basa. Kana asina kubaiwa hakwiri zupuko basa. Saka otoona kuti oita sei.
Reporting for Newsim TV, I am Makanaka Nyakupanda. For these and more stories, visit our website www.newsimbabwe.com. Subscribe to our YouTube channel, Newsim TV.